we have added a yet another functionality in our portal called notifications. You will be notified of various activities that are happening on the portal. If anybody posts an answer to your query, you will be notified through this notifications tab on the portal. So first of all, let me just log in. I'll click on login and I'll log in through one of my Gmail accounts. Here you have the notifications tab. See, I have got three notifications. And if you want to be notified through your email through, what you have to do here is, you just click here on the personal tab and go to preferences. Here in the user profile, you confirm your email address. Yes, you confirm your email address. If you confirm your email address, then you will be notified through your email too. There is another tab here named notifications. You just click on it. Here are various things like talk page message, structured discussion. Structured discussions are basically the discussion pages that we use here. Page link, edit revert, user rights change, and many other things. I'll advise you to click every other thing here. I'll advise you to tick every other thing here. For example, edit revert mention everything, you should be notified so that you can get to know of what is happening on the portal. Here you have many things which you don't know of, like edit revert. I'll just explain you what is edit revert. In edit revert, if you have made an edit and it has been reverted back, it has been undone by some other user, then you will be notified through web as well as through email. And for structured discussions too, if someone posts a reply to your query, then you will be notified too. So in this way notifications work. I'll suggest you to do these two changes. First of all, you go to the user profile and confirm your email address, and you also go to the notifications tab and take all of these options.